An orphan child dressed in rags was sitting curled up near a rich man's house. He was begging with his outstretched hand. The stream was in blossom. The mountains nearby were grinning, and the sun lit up the world kindly. People were moving past to and fro. No one looked at him. No one noticed the poor orphan child. As the sun was sinking slowly behind the green mountains, a cold wind started blowing, and the boy was chilled to the bone. "Oh, red and kind sun, only you warmed me up. Where are you going now and leaving me alone in this cold and darkness? I have neither mother nor home. Where should I go? Where should I find shelter? Come home, come back, and take me with you, sweet son." So the orphan child talked meekly and wordly, and tears rolled down his pale cheeks one by one. People were hurrying home, and no one would even look at the boy. Nobody would care about him. The sun slid down behind the mountain and was not to be seen anymore. "Nice son, I know you went to your home to your mother. I know where your home is. It is there, behind that mountain. I will come to you. I will come now."